So this is September the 7th, and this is a full day of cutting the another trailer. So we've got three full large meals. We've got four whole duck eggs, a can of tuna, mushrooms, and 3 tablespoons of peas, which is 80 grams of peas measured out. With each of the three meals, we've got 3 tablespoons, 80 grams of peas measured out. So this is going to be the first meal of the day and the not pre-workout, but pre-run, before the run. I'm gonna go in 30 minutes, just do 30 minutes of cardio, come back, and then I'll get this one of these in. One of these are homemade protein bars. I'll put a recipe for this rest for the homemade protein bars later on. You guys let me know what kind of recipes you want me to put. I'll see what I can do. Basically, we've got this is the pre-run meal. Then we're gonna have one of these straight after the run, and the post-run meal is gonna be 100 grams of white rice, 2 small chicken breasts, and again 3 tablespoons of peas. And then I've got training later. In between, I can have one of these. I've got weight training. After weight training, I get 100 grams of white rice, 3 tablespoons of peas, and 3 chicken breasts this time, followed by one of the last homemade protein bars. Altogether, these protein bars are about 50 grams of protein, so we've got 50 grams of protein here. Not forgetting the green tea. I'm using green tea as just to suppress hunger a bit because I'm depriving calories. Altogether here, well, I was actually tracking on my MyFitnessPal, but unfortunately, it closed down because storage is full. But approximately, the protein content is about 165 grams of protein, and I'm trying to hit 2,200 calories. I'm not sure if I've hit that or not, but I'm trying to work it out. But yeah, here's the full day of full diet for today.